There's a storage room and parking out back. Ah, Mrs. Dacnash, this is...
Mrs. Chang, yes.
Ah, you've met before.
Unfortunately.
I just need to make a phone call.
This feels like a setup. It looks like the landlord wants us to compete. Will you keep being stubborn?
Will you?
What do I need to do to convince you to let me have this shop?
We've already discussed my funeral. Actually, I've spoken with my son.
This isn't working.
Correct. You refuse to see reason.
It needs a repair. Could it reduce the lease?
Reduce it?
No, it has to be repaired before it can be leased at all.
Is it possible to fix this?
Fix what?
The air conditioning. We do not feel comfortable with this being broken.
Look, if you're not happy with the space, then you shouldn't lease it. There's always someone else who will.
Landlords can be asked to do repairs on such things as air conditioning, plumbing, or electrical problems. Be smart like these two ladies and know how to ask your landlord for what you need.
Will you give me the lease?
If you want it.
I will accept it if you reduce the price.
No, that's not possible.
Then no. And we will make sure anyone else that come after us will know about this. You will have no tenants.
I'll get my guy to come out and fix the aircon. I'll be in contact.
Very impressive.
You're impressive. I would have taken that if he reduced the price. We will return to our view next week when it is fixed.
Or we can invest.
In what?
I am interested in your fabric venture. We could help make the shop suitable for your business.
What about your son's kebab shop?
He doesn't want it. That's what I tried to tell you before. I cannot force him. Well, I can, but I won't. Maybe. Not unless you wanted a business partner for your store.
I was thinking about how to bring your funeral early just 1 hour ago. How about you fit out the shop for a 20% share of the business?
That could work.
Deal.
How exciting! These two inspiring women know how to ask for things as tenants. Landlords can be asked to do repairs on such things as air conditioning, plumbing, and electrical problems. Be smart like these two ladies and know how to ask your landlord for what you need.